Of the sea insanity. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control, a society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Who's there? Who said that?
Hey.
He died for your sins!
For your sins! Nothing!
Alex!
Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why?
We
that sounds
you,
more
monster.
Like.
Why are you leaving?
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture.
happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help.
Mr. Croswell?
I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer a quick death, perhaps. It would be preferable to what you learn if you win. So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words. Your only reward will be a knife in the back.